Hello guys, good morning. It's another beautiful day. It's May 9th, but it's 57 degrees this morning. Looks like a cold front blowing. So what I'm planning to do is head out to Wainwright and do the 697. This is one of the roads suggested by one of my good friends, Hank Moles, from the BMW group. And I believe this is the place where he did all his practice. And anytime you want to practice something, you head on over to 697 in Wainwright. So that's the rule. So I'm just gonna head back out there. I've done that road once before. It's a little bit of ways out on the other side of town. Not necessarily other side, but a little bit of a drive. But I like that route, so I'm gonna do that now. Other than that, things have been pretty good. Restrictions have been removed, but still everybody is not 100% out there, but people are getting out. And yeah, things have been good. The motor's tires have been doing all right. It got nearly about 1,000 miles on it, and doesn't look like there's any wear on it. So I'm really happy with that. Especially off-road, although on the road also I'm finding it really comfortable now. So that's where we are, and it's a beautiful Prosper ups and downs here if you take a look. I will talk to you guys in a bit. Hello guys, I'm here on 697 getting ready to hit the road here, turning on the camera. Take a picture of a snap here at Wainwright, heading over to Ida. Okay, let's enjoy the ride. Twist your body, actually. That's what gets it.
out here. Prepare early and then blast through the corner. Oh, that was fun. Let me get some water and head right back.
Okay, so just head right back.